A scary moment on the basketball court. Medical personnel racing to save the life of a player after he collapsed on the floor.
Very emotional here. And the EMS and the EMT folks here at PNC Arena and with NC State were out on the floor immediately.
An athletic trainer performing CPR on Ty Solomon of South Carolina State, reviving him as he lay unconscious. Medics say he went into cardiac arrest. He's now conscious and alert, thank God, at a local hospital.